Rural Metro International.
Fearless Clothing.
What did you think about Fearless Clothing?
It's a sweatshop.
Okay. That wasn't a job for you. What made you decide that wasn't your kind of job?
Because I wasn't getting paid the amount of money that I needed.
You know, Mom, I asked you for this interview, what would you say the wages were? Less than $25,000 a year?
Yes.
Okay. $15,000
a year.
Okay. That's the end of our interview, and everybody's whatever will be taken into consideration. Thank you very much for your time. Quality Assurance.
849-9